in the paper?
No.
Protesters are outside Parliament again. This government's not too popular, is it?
Don't believe everything the government says. No one takes them too seriously.
Somebody does. The government's dropped in the polls. I reckon they'll struggle to win the election at this rate.
Well, the election's only 4 weeks away. They're going to get it shipped together.
Yeah, that's for sure anyway. Well, I suppose we should get to work on moving the chips, eh?
Who's going to be holding the chips of the Act? Can we use a POC?
A what?
A person of colour.
Mm. Yeah, we should use a Maori kit or something like ghost chips. That's good. And what we could do is if we feature the chips.
Smith.
Yeah?
Look at from Worthington. From the government.
Oh, the government, eh? Mm. We were just talking about you. What can I do for you? Well, I mean, if you've come for ads, you come to the right place.
Ah, well, not exactly ads as such.
Well, we are an advertising agency, so that's what we do. What did you have in mind?
I've got a project for you I think you'll be very interested in. Can I highly recommend it from our friends in the public sector?
Mm-hmm.
Before we go any further, I'd like you both to turn off your phones and take batteries out.
Huh.
Okay.
What I'm going to say is between us, it goes no further than these four walls, do you understand?
Yes.
Well, what you see in the news is true. The government is losing support. In fact, our internal polling is worse than what the public polls are saying. We've done our research on the opposition leader. He's squeaky clean. Goes to church on Sunday, mows his lawns, pays his taxes, kisses his babies. He never even socializes with other women without his wife, really. We need you to fabricate a scandal.
A scandal?
Okay. Yes. Use your imagination. Something compromising with the young lady should do the trick.
Come on, isn't that a bit unethical?
Yeah. Just photoshop them in. No one knows the difference.
She's right, Leo. I support democracy as much as the next person, but if we have to disrupt democracy a bit to save themselves, then it could be a bad thing, right, Bob?
They could reverse decades of progressive politics overnight. You wouldn't want that for your country, would you?
No, of course not. It's just,
Look, all we've got to do about it is put it on the TV news and make it go viral on the internet. I know someone who works in the TV station, so the plan is to sneak it into a slot at the end of an ad break and make it look like the real news, but really, it'll be fake news. Fake news reporter, fake footage. Then when the real news comes back on, those people won't even know the difference. Will be the difference. If they say it's fake, we'll just look like they're trying to cover it up.
So I think what you need from us is CGI animation to create realistic 3D models of the leader of the opposition and a newsreader and synthesize their actions and speech with machine learning algorithms.
Bingo. Yes, that is exactly what I'm looking for. I knew I could count on you. Wait, you seen that movie Wake the Dog? Yeah, I made a whole wolf in a film studio and put it on the news. No one knew the difference. From the real war. Politics is warfare, my friends. Let me know when you've got some ammunition.
You sure about this?
Hell yeah. I'd do anything to help the government.
got an uneasy feeling about it. But I guess if you're keen, I'm keen.
You're a sweetie, Bob.
Shit. Cool, okay, so there's a few things we missed. It was good.